Ladies and gentlemen, our takeover of General Motors is complete.
Dr. Abel, GM's Ultium platform will power our whole operation.
Now we can reduce tailpipe emissions.
Oh, please, cheer.
For my son.
Your son?
I shall name him Baby Me.
That was a brilliant way to bring together what they're trying to do from the headquarters of General Motors. They had Dr. Evil, of course. And so I thought that was genius. I think bringing Rob Lowe and bringing some other actors around the table, I think gives that sense of the gathering of the powerful forces.
She literally just said that.
Scott, you just don't get it, do you?
What?
You didn't get it.
Oh, we're right back here.
You can't draw me into these little...
You act like a child. You can't push my buttons anymore.
Of course, everybody loves Austin Powers, so you can't fail with a recall to your childhood favorite, you know, movie if you love the film and you're a part of that culture. So I think people will like it. I think some people feel that they got a little bit used, that they used that culture to sell their corporate message.